In this test, we're going to try and use the microphone to bring your voice into the game world and to interact with characters. So you can bring up a menu using the start button and you can calibrate your microphone. So you can set the levels that you want to be treated as a speaking volume and a shouting volume, so you don't have to actually really yell and shout to be recognised as a shout. So first of all, we've got these sensors on the wall. So as they're flicking between yellow and red, that represents the volume I'm using. So if I get louder, hey, 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 then they go to red and that would be considered a shout. So now I've got the basic mechanism of testing the volume of this voice. We're going to use that in a few sample scenarios. So first of all, I'm going to go and communicate with a little character. Hello. So if I talk softly to him, he's going to turn and face me. If I talk loudly or start to shout at him, he'll turn more quickly and he'll see it more as being more aggressive. Hey! You bad robot! Go on, get out of here! Go, 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 go! So you can see he doesn't really like being talked to aggressively. Next, a very simple scenario. We need to get through these doors, so we're just going to ask this guy to open it for us. Hello? Thank you. And now we're going to do a little puzzle involving sound as well. So around this corner, we've got a droid who shoots you on sight. So what we need to do is work his way behind him and get him facing the other way so we can sneak past without being seen. Now, blocking his way here, we've got another droid who's doing a bit of maintenance. So we're going to try and scare him and see if we can create an accident in the workplace. Boof! That sorted him out. I'm here! Hello! Okay, so we now need to quietly sneak past him and get to the exit. Okay, so that gives you a simple flavour of some of the things we could do. There's lots of other ways we could use the microphone. But let me know if you think it's something that would add to immersion. Try the demo and let me know what you think.